Hey guys, Dr. Carla here. I'm here to address something as to a lot of questions people answer, but like, why do I get injured? Okay, so simple, why do I get injured? Because my load is greater than my capacity to deal with that load, and that equals injury. So let's, for instance, we'll take me for an example. I sprained my ankle really terribly bad last year. Well, I came down off of a box onto my toe in the wrong direction, and the load at which my body put down was greater than my capacity of my tendon to hold my load, equals, bam, catastrophic injury. The more the load is greater than the capacity, the greater the injury, okay? Let's say I'm running and I'm cutting and I decelerate and there goes my ACL. So the load at which the G-forces in my body put down onto my ACL are greater than my capacity for that ACL to hold it in place, equals injury. This happens all the time with soft tissue injuries too. Let's say I'm training like a snatch, okay? I'm coming up. I do really well. And right now, this load is great at the capacity for my shoulder right here. That same load and the capacity of my shoulder back here could mean injury because I don't have that capacity through that entire range of motion. So go back to last week's blog post about flexibility versus mobility, and you'll learn why mobility is very important. So that can equal injury. Now, if my capacity is only slightly equal to or slightly greater than my load, that means I'm in the rehab phase. That doesn't mean I'm in the performance phase yet. So let's say we're talking about like an ACL again. So now I get it grafted or I chose to like not fix it or whatever. My capacity to slow down my body might be at a load that is 50% of my speed, okay? How we return people to play is work on bringing that load up so their capacity gradually goes up and up and up. So anyway, that was the rehab phase. How do we prevent injury, which is what everybody wants to know? We make sure that our capacity to do work is twice as much as the load at which we bear, which I know seems really strange, but you can do that in all sorts of ways. Here at EHP, we use not only weights, but we use a lot of strongman work. We do a lot of gymnastics work. We try and tax you in all different ways so that your body is used to all different types of load. So that when that particular load comes, you're ready for it. So if we train your brain, you know that it's coming and you know how to respond to it. Now we prevent injuries. So just a little bit about how you prevent injuries. Definitely your work capacity goes up greater than the load that you're going to bear.